Hi, I'm David Shaw. Welcome to this week's edition of AI News. In this episode, we'll look at Intel's new program to bring artificial intelligence devices to market, Intel AI in production. Intel recently unveiled a new program that makes it easier for developers to bring their artificial intelligence prototypes to market. Developers who already have a prototype can leverage the program to help them get to production. Prototyping can be very challenging and costly for small companies and entrepreneurs. To help, Intel selected Aeon Technologies, a manufacturer of advanced industrial and embedded computing platforms, as the first Intel AI in production partner. Aeon provides streamlined production paths for developers who integrate the low-power Intel Movidius Myriad 2 VPU into their product designs. To learn more and see what other Intel customers have built through the program, follow the link provided. Thanks for watching. Don't forget to like this video and subscribe, and I'll see you next week for more AI news.